Hey, you'll never believe the day I had.
Hey, Joel, you want a drink? Is Pepsi okay?
The fact that you had to ask me breaks my heart. Yes, it's okay. Now, about my day. So, I'm at the DMV, and I get ticket number 86. Oh, great. But I sit next to none other than Coach Smith. And he says to me,
Hey, you're Joel McHale. Wow, you look even more muscular in person.
My secret is to lift weights. Don't you have a game to be at?
Oh, yeah, a game.
Well, I wish I could go to the game.
Sitting on the sidelines, okay?
Close enough to smell the players? Of course it's okay. So, there's 3 seconds left. The ball's on the 40-yard line. Our last wide receiver gets injured.
Joel, wow, your arms look massive.
They really do.
We need this touchdown. Is Jordan, you the ball for the win, okay?
Of course it's okay. I just hate that I spent so much time combing my hair. And I'm like, holy...
That's insane. So is Pepsi okay?
It's more than okay. I always say yes to a Pepsi.